there's a photo spreading online on Transformers Rise of the Beasts set, which you can see a Cybertronian who torn into pieces in this scene. As you can see in the surrounding, this Cybertronian was in the intense battle before he was defeated. So the question is, who is this guy? An Autobot, Maximals, or Terrorcons? For now, nobody knows. Just be ready for it.